tonight, we have an amazing story of survival. This 85-year-old South Carolina woman went missing on Friday. She was spotted in our state Sunday, but went missing again. Investigators began looking for her in southern North Carolina and found her in the woods in Brunswick County today. Her first request from first responders, something to drink. She's doing okay, even though she was a little dehydrated.